everyone! Hope you really enjoy our last video. If you missed it, kindly check through our page to be updated. Today, we will be discussing with you the cities with the most billionaires. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe to this channel. And remember to hit the bell icon so that you can have access to our unlimited videos. And also be notified when we release a new video. Thanks. The World's Billionaires is an annual ranking by documented net worth of the wealthiest billionaires in the world, compiled and published in March annually by the American business magazine Forbes. The list was first published in March 1987. Once one reaches the status of a billionaire, he has the freedom to live wherever he likes, within reason. Yet despite this, a large number of the world's billionaires are concentrated in a select number of the world's megacities. This has much to do with the location of their wealth, business interests, and further earning potential, as it does the quality of life in those cities. A look at the most significant industries in the global billionaire production line helps to explain the prominence of traditional capitals of global business, including New York, London, and Hong Kong. The place of many Chinese cities on this list can be in part explained by the strong performance of industrial conglomerates from the country in recent years. Not only is Beijing now home to the most billionaires of any city, but the country itself now boasts the most millionaires of any country in the world. However, 7 of the top 10 wealthiest billionaires still came from the United States as of 2019. Here is the list of cities with the top billionaires. Number 1 is really amazing, so kindly stay tuned till the end of this video. Thanks! Number 10, Singapore. 31 billionaires. Total net worth, $95.3 billion. Richest resident, Zhang Yong, $11 billion. The wealthy city-state has 31 billionaire residents, up from 22 last year, and replaces Seoul in the top 10. Singapore's richest resident, Zhang Yong, is also China's richest restaurateur. The owner of the Szechuan hot pot chain, Hai Di Lao, is $2.4 billion richer than he was in 2019, thanks to a 53% rise in the company's stock over the past year. Number 9. San Francisco. 37 billionaires. Total net worth, $90.7 billion. The richest resident, Dustin Moskovitz, $9.3 billion. The city by the bay has 5 fewer billionaires than a year ago, in part because fortunes fell below $1 billion for former Uber CEO Ryan Graves and Pinterest co-founder Ben Silberman. Newcomers to the billionaire ranks who live in San Francisco include private equity dealmaker Orlando Bravo and cloud communications entrepreneur Vlad Shumis. Number 8. Mumbai. 38 billionaires. Total net worth, $149.3 billion. Richest resident, Mukesh Ambani, $36.8 billion. Mumbai gained 1 billionaire resident since 2019, losing 5 billionaires but adding 6 newcomers. Those include Abhay Vakil, who heads India's largest paint company, Asian Paints, and the Parakesh brothers, who control adhesives and sealants maker, Pidilite Industries. One drop-off is Rajan Rahina, a member of the city Rahan's real estate clan, who was worth an estimated $2.3 billion last year. Number 7. Shenzhen. 44 billionaires. Total net worth, $220.2 billion. Richest resident, Ma Huatang, $38.1 billion. The manufacturing and export hub across from Hong Kong added 5 members to the 3-comma club in the last year, all of them self-made. Its wealthiest resident, Ma Huangtong, chairman and CEO of the internet media behemoth Transcendent Holdings, is the 2nd richest person in China, after Alibaba co-founder Jack Ma. While Shenzhen's export-led manufacturers have struggled with the effects of a trade war with the U.S., the city's billionaires added $29.7 billion to their collective net worth since 2019. Number 6. Shanghai. 46 billionaires. Total net worth, $130.7 billion. Richest resident, Colin Huang, $16.5 billion. E-commerce has seen a boom in China since millions of citizens were locked down to slow the spread of coronavirus in January, boosting the fortunes of online retail titans like Colin Huang. Other Shanghai entrepreneurs are newcomers to this list, including Wang Jili, who draws his wealth from express delivery firm ZTO Express, and Chen Ru, whose anime and entertainment site, Bilibili, saw an uptick in demand after it gave residents of lockdown areas free access to premium content. Number 4. Beijing. 67 millionaires. Total net worth? $218.2 billion. Richest resident, Zhang Yiming, $16.2 billion. The Chinese capital's tally of 10-figure fortunes rose by 6 since last year to reach 67 billionaires. Two of those in Beijing are new billionaires this year, Larry Xingdong Chen of GSX Tech Edu and Liu Yachao of TAL Education Group, both of whom own companies that provide online education and after-school tutoring for students. Number 3. Moscow. 70 billionaires. Total net worth? $301.7 billion. Richest resident? Vladimir Potanin. $19.7 billion. Moscow is the only other city amongst the top 10, besides Shenzhen, where every single billionaire is self-made, as opposed to inheriting a fortune. Many have close ties to Russian President Vladimir Putin. More than 80% of Russia's billionaires call its capital home, including mining mogul Vladimir Potanin, who is also the richest person in the nation. Number 2. Hong Kong. 71 billionaires. Total net worth, $321 billion. Richest resident, Li Xiaoqi, $28.1 billion. Hong Kong remains number 2 on the list, but the city recorded a net loss of 8 billionaire residents. Property prices fell across the board in Hong Kong in late 2019, damaging the real estate industry that is the source of wealth for many of the city's richest, including Hong Kong's sole newcomer real estate developer, Lun Ruxang. Number 1. New York. 92 billionaires. Total net worth? $424 billion. Richest resident? Michael Bloomberg. $48 billion. New York City notched the top spot for the 6th year running, growing its count of billionaire city dwellers by 8 compared to 2019. 5 of the new billionaires come from the finance industry, including private equity wizard Tony Tamer and Stephen Klinsky. Newcomers from other sectors also join the ranks, including AI pioneer Daniel Dines and Brooklyn native Jay-Z. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, stay tuned for more of our videos. And don't forget to follow, like, and subscribe to our channel. Big thanks to you. We love you.